We simply have to focus on this man. Will he shine against his former club? We're live next, so don't go anywhere. Hello and a warm welcome to the South Coast. We find ourselves today at St. Mary's Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Southampton versus Leicester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And here's how it looks for Southampton.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
Well, here's how Leicester City will line up. Alvon Lafont is the goalkeeper. Andreas Christensen plays with Jose Maria Jimenez in the centre of defence. And up front today is Anthony Martial.
Attending St. Mary's Stadium. Enjoy the game.
It could be a fascinating head-to-head confrontation, this. And Leicester City get the proceedings underway. Amin Guiri. Gnabry with it. Guerrero. It needs an accurate cross. Defensive efficiency personified. Yann Valéry. And here's Saliba. Tchouaméni. So for Southampton, you have to say it was a great performance against Crystal Palace. What do you expect this time around, Stuart?
Well, what a performance that was away from home. It doesn't get better than that, but today will be much harder for them. If they play with energy and resilience, I think they're going to draw out of this game.
It's been well nigh impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of the game. Taking on his old club, and that can bring with it a few complications. Martial! Oh, a superb save! And there to intervene. He's in here. Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper, and really should have been able to. Nicely cut out. Amin Guiri. Oh, good use of the ball. Martial. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Short corner it is. Willock. Gnabry. An important interception. We're getting the ball forward. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Hefty. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. He has time to play it over. Really getting stuck in. Guerrero. And unable to keep possession. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. And a poor ball. Anthony Martial. Guiri in possession. Hefty. Amin Guiri. It's with Guerrero. And a throw-in forthcoming. Amin Guiri. Here's Martial now. Guerrero. What a shocking pass, really. Oh, a lovely ball. He got a good palm on it. The first half here comes to an end. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Aurélien Tchouaméni. William Saliba. Moving the ball effectively. And here's Saliba. Oyen. He could pick out a teammate. Well, he failed to get it away properly. That's a routine take. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has... And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper.
So this is for Caitlin. Caitlin, can you please return to the ticket office? Your husband is waiting for you.
And they have possession again. Luca Oyen. And in with a real chance. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And the Foxes get us moving again. A swift reply required after the setback. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. And a quick reminder, we have live action from the Carabao Cup coming your way. It's Southampton facing Bristol City.
Well, that's a game to look forward to. Plenty to play for in that one. It should be a really entertaining game. Well, as the stats confirm, Leicester have had the lion's share of possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Breaking at pace. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Well, an opportunity from the corner for Leicester to get right back into this match. And a substitution in the offing. And over comes the corner. And that's a straightforward stop. getting in there to intercept. Iheanacho. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Good ball to switch the play. And attempting the through ball. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
And they're making a change. Putting his body on the line. 10 minutes left for play. Just not looking confident in possession. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Not the best challenge. Free kick. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. An attack full of promise. Credit to them for winning back possession. Trying his luck from long range. Oh, a fine save at this point in the game.
Well, he's just about kept them in it, but time's against them here.
Substitution time it is. Taken short. He cuts it back, using his body to good effect. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there.
4 minutes of added time.
A long way out here. Well, actually pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. And there we have it. The referee brings this match to an end and maximum points for Southampton. What did you make of it?
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends, but they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result in the end.
Really no complaints whatsoever about his performance in this game, Stuart.
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.